Right now, we're going to get to some more breaking news, and this is something that you will see only on 4. A suspected car thief stopped by the man who says she stole it from them, and the whole thing played out right in front of our Channel 4 Action News reporter, Ari Height, who joins us now live to explain exactly what happened. Ari.
And I did see the entire thing. It was a three-car chain reaction crash right there in that intersection, the intersection of Center Avenue and DeVilliers Street. That's not the crazy part, though. The crazy part is a guy came running up from behind the third car, ripped open the driver's side door, took the woman that was inside in a headlock, manhandled her to the ground. That's also not the most crazy part, though. Take a look at this video we have here. It was the woman who police then led away in handcuffs because they tell me she had stolen that guy's car early this morning. According to the victim, the car owner, he tells me that he met the woman last night. He took her home because she needed a place to crash. When he woke up this morning to go to his job at the Omni William Penn, she was gone. His car was gone. He says he came back to the place where he met her last night, which is right here in the Hill District. Center Avenue. He'd been standing there all day, and then he saw her drive by, and that's when he went running after her. She tried to get away. She crashed into the two cars in front of her, and the guy says he had no other choice. He had to go after her. Take a listen.
Spent $2,000 to get it repaired, so now it's going to cost me another couple thousand dollars, but at least I got it back. Maybe everybody at the William Penn will see that I wasn't lying, and you know, I'm just glad it came to a happy ending, man, really.
And police here at Zone 2 tell me that woman has been taken to the jail. She will be charged, though. They're not sure yet exactly what they're going to charge her with. A person in one of the vehicles, though, was injured, so she may get charged with that as well. And they also tell me she was driving without a license, so they can tack that onto her charges also. That's the very latest from the Hill District. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.